turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of all the suffering, or you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting its shroud over all we have known.
No more turning.